Chantel, your favorite moment.
I'm not responding to Chantel. It sounds like a whore.
Somehow one night, her name got mixed up with Chantel. And ever since then, it's kind of been like a running joke. And it seemed to really get under her skin.
Stop calling me Chantel.
Who put a nickel in Chantel over there?
I swear to God, if you keep calling me that, I'm really going to get mad and throw some at you.
You took my name. It's a beautiful name that my parents gave me. And then you gave me, like, a stereotypical black girl name. Let's not take my name and then turn it into something that it's not.
I'm sorry, but it gets annoying after a while when every joke feels like it's coming towards me. I'm really sorry, but I take it all the time.
You have to take it into context.
No, yeah. I don't give a what context
not,
it is.
We're not talking
no,
about...
No, Vince, I don't care.
Bananas and Vince are always used to being, like, the cool guys in the room. And I'm not sure if they've been teased before, but they definitely don't act like they have.
Why do you want to try to bully your way into a conversation she doesn't want to have? Leave her the
now
alone.
Now all of a sudden you want to defend somebody.
Leave her alone.
Because something
just
bothered
leave
her.
Her alone.
We had a conversation.
Why need to do this all the time? Just leave her alone.
We have people here that don't belong here and they're all
please, just leave me alone.
No, 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 listen.
No,
just
it's so frustrated. Just let it go. Let it go. I let everything go. Let it go.
Growing up, I had the toughest time in school, and coming from a all-white high school and then going to an all-black college, I was always being singled out for being African-American in high school, and then it was like I was too white for my college, and it's really hard when you can't be accepted from either side. I've had to fight my way through school, I had to fight in college, and I didn't come here to fight anyone.
I'd rather just go home. Like, I've had to deal with this my whole life, and you think that I want to come here and deal with it? Like,
Simone, you have enough camera time yet?
Stop. What are we talking about? No, Vince, you need to understand what you said was not right.
Fine, Sarah. You have no idea what's happening on the other side of this room. You have no idea. Because you follow the herd. And Jenna, you were just in the other room talking about what a that he is.
Okay, but we have
the less the four of you talk, the better the world will be. So all of you just be quiet.
What else do you want me to do? Pull her hair back while she's crying?
And now you're in here. So who the are you? None of you have a spine. Sarah, you claim like you act like you stick up for what's right and you're not. And I hope you realize that you're not.
Get him out of our face.
That's hilarious.
Get him out of our face.
That's hilarious. That's hilarious.
Get him out of our face.
That's hilarious, Johnny. That's really funny. That's really funny.
Devin cares about me. Sometimes he doesn't know how to express that. And it can come off in a bad way. He wants to fight them, and I'm like, I don't. I don't want to fight them. I don't want to call them names. I don't want to explain to them anything. I'm over it.
Get the
oh, no, you're just nervous. You're going to have to go home because of my partner.
Get the out of here.
I'm sorry for my stupid-ass partner saying whatever he said to her.
Yeah, I'm sorry for my stupid-ass partner, but I'm going to go to the other room and joke with him.
No.
How hypocritical is that?
Because we were talking.
Oh my god. There's only a handful of people that can actually really piss me off. I am a hothead deep down. I'm not this sweet little thing that's gonna brush it off. I'm gonna get a little more psycho than normal.
Go in the other room where they think you're smart and pretty. Because we don't think that here.
Please say you want the first
location. Away.
Devin, shut up.
You're a sheep.
Oh my god, cute and fluffy.
Exactly. You don't even know what I'm saying, and that's how dumb you are.
I don't even know what a sheep means. Like, cute and fluffy? Like, is that supposed to be an insult?
You're going to be eliminated tomorrow.
Okay, bye, Jenna.
I felt bad for Cheyenne that she sucked
Jenna,
me. I really do.
Jenna. Oh, you don't even get so dumb that you don't even get it.